Big inland thunderstorms are pushing toward our coastal communities. I'm tracking those and what's in store for your 4th of July forecast.
And Alligator Alley's Trooper versus Lamborghini race reaches the finish line. How investigators figured out who was behind the wheel.
Plus, food on the 4th. NBC2 finds out how long your food can stay good in this Florida heat.
And celebrating 50 years of Red, White, and Boom tonight, what you need to know to enjoy Cape Coral's historic event tonight at 6.